Hi, I'm Katie Long, and today I'm here with Scott Beattie, a wine country mixologist, and today we're going to be making some cocktails.
We're going to make a pisco punch today. It's a combination of pisco and then pineapple and lime. Sometimes you'll see the addition of a little bit of red wine, and we're going to do that today by adding a little bit of partner vermouth. So to make the drink, we're going to do 2 ounces of the pisco. We're going to do 1 ounce of pineapple gum syrup and 1 ounce of fresh lime juice. We squeezed this earlier today. And then the partner vermouth. We're just going to do 1/2 ounce. We're going to put some ice in the shaker for about 10-15 seconds. We're making the drink frothy. Unlike stirring a cocktail, when you shake it, especially vigorously as we're doing here, you can see how frothy it's become here.
Oh, that's great.
So we'll go ahead and double strain everything here. And we'll finish this with a little bit of bronze fennel.
We're in wine country, why not? That's beautiful, Scott. Thank you.